Hello, everybody, and welcome to Fluff and Stuff. My name is Chris, and today we are going to be playing Far Cry 5. So, I've been looking forward to playing this game for a long time, ever since it was announced for the most part. The reason I haven't uploaded in the past couple days is because I'm having audio issues and webcam issues, which is why I'm not going to be using webcam today. But otherwise, I hope you guys enjoy the video. This video is going to be longer than the other ones I have posted so far. It's probably going to be about 30 minutes around there, depending on how fast I can get through this. Or, you know, how slow I decide to take it. I like to take in the scenery. But otherwise, I hope you guys enjoy. Alright, let's do this. I've been looking forward to playing this game for a long time now. I'm hoping that the audio is at a good level, because last time I recorded this, my voice sounded like very quiet comparatively to everything else that was going on in the game. So I changed my audio levels, so, you know, this video is going up no matter what, so if the audio levels are a little off, that's why. But we get to pick our character. We can either be a female, or we can be a male. I think we should go with male. Yes. And I saw, behold it, it was a white horse. And I saw, behold, it was a white horse in hell. Followed with him. So, I've already played, like, the first hour of this game. Had to delete that because the footage was bad. But, this game is amazing. I'm probably not going to talk too much during cutscenes, just because I want everybody who's watching with me to experience it, just as I experience it. So, again, you know, hope we enjoy. I do actually really like that guy right there. He had the seven Montana. Deadly sins tattooed on him, or like scarred.
Big Sky Country, the treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Sorry.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Man. Save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Jesus, man. Cutting out the dude's eyeballs, gouging him out. It's horrible. Jesus, man, the dude has a statue built of him.
We're officially in Peggy Country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality.
situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
I bet he is.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
Whitehorse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Did your plan to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
I would be.
We're here. Compound's just below.
These guys look like a cult.
Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Alright. Let's do this.
Alright, roger that.
I would.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
All right.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
In the gameplay? All right. I'm gonna change some settings really quick, guys, so just give me a moment.
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, I need them. Stay loose, huh?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
What kind of weaponry these guys are packing? I think we need some good ones.
Just fine.
Jesus Christ, you're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
But a lot of them can.
Hey, what are you doing? We don't want any of your business.
Well, we don't want any of your business, lady. Get this
Rookie,
done.
On me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
For some reason, I feel
Relax,
like he's going
Sheriff.
To do something stupid.
You're about to get your name in the paper.
Wow, my name in the paper. Howdy doody.
You'll be fine.
This is going to be amazing.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. There will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on,
we will not let their greed. Or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sure.
There will be no more suffering.
Fungus.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion.
suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Calms down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go.
God, I do not trust this man whatsoever. I feel like it's not going to be God we're going to have to worry about. I think it might be these cult guys that, you know, follow him, like, religiously.
First seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Prompt
God
or something?
Will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
All right, let's arrest him. Sir, you are under arrest. You have the right to remain silent.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
I am gonna walk away with you, sir. I'm gonna go down to the precinct, get you all booked in.
Let's go.
Alright, let's do it. Bring his ass in, guys. This is gonna be an easy win.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Alright, let's go. I'm a little scared. I feel like I'm gonna get attacked by somebody.
Okay.
I really feel like they're not gonna let him let us take him. I feel like they're not gonna let him happen. Jesus, he hit the dude.
Everyone, keep back!
80, hurry up. Couldn't tell.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, stand down.
Jesus, threw a rock at him. Oh, dude. Firing shots.
Get the fuck back!
Jesus. Get in. Let's get in there. Alright, they are. Okay. They are on the helicopter. Jesus. Jesus, that guy just jumped into the rotors! My controller is shaking violently. Oh, Jesus.
Thank you.
devils, and God, those are your crazy cultist friends.
Please. I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here.
Oh my God.
Praise be to you.
Nancy, you bitch.
No one is coming to save you.
Father! Hurry up.
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. Seal has been broken. Collapse has begun.
Crazy son of a bitch.
And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the revamp!
We gotta get out of here.
We need to get out of here. Oh no, they're gonna take her. Oh, and they're taking the pilot too. It's a miracle that almost everybody survived the crash. I can't really tell. Nice, get out of here. Get out of here, dude. Get out of here, Marshall. Baseball bat. At least now we can protect ourselves, which is a good thing. Detection meter fills up as enemy spots you. If it's full and flashes, you've been detected. When close enough and undetected to an enemy, press the right stick to perform a takedown quietly. Alright? Oh, there's a guy right there. Crouch up on him. Boosh! Oh, got a gunner too. Alright, we can move his body, so let's move his body inside. Let's put him on the couch. Now everybody's gonna think he's sleeping. Let's keep running. I think there's more people down there. That way, so let's keep running north, or what I think is north.
Hello, anyone here with me? Hello,
I see some buildings over here.
Hello, I think I lost them. I see a trailer nearby next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside.
Oh, I gotta go right here.
If anyone's still out there,
what's this? Oh, okay, cool. Emma.
If anyone's still alive.
Get inside. Jesus,
oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on.
And we might be able to get out of here.
Check the room, Rook.
You figure he would have checked this place out before we came in here.
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first,
Gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Sounds good.
All right.
More weapons, the better.
Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Gotta be quiet. Gotta be stealthy. Out there, I didn't know we're here. So much for that plan. Now, one fun fact to find out about me while playing this game is that I am legally blind, I'm pretty sure, so I barely ever see people. Alright, I think we got that guy. Oh, wait, I gotta change one more thing, guys. Sorry. Sensitivity. I'm reloading. Is there a guy out there?
We got the keys for the truck.
Got the car started. God, I'm about to die. How I have any health left is beyond me. There's cows! Was something supposed to happen there? What happened? Can't just shoot through the windshield, huh?
I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back.
Thanks, man.
But we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy.
Oh, no. Yeah, fucking
Nancy.
Oh, no. They got the
roads blocked.
Damn it.
nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy.
Fucking Nancy. Ooh, got him. I was going up the jump. What the hell? It happened again. What am I supposed to do there?
We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy.
Yeah, fucking Nancy.
Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
See, and now it just works magically. Like, we didn't flip that time. We're out too. Good. Ah, they found Burke. Got him. Did we get captured?
My children. We must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
Maybe he's a good guy. I mean, he has an American flag, so I'm gonna assume.
You know what
yes.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
That's unfortunate.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
Sorry about that. Just trying to uphold the law.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
Please no. Please no. Don't hand me over to him.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it.
All right.
There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
All right. Well, let's get a change of clothes real quick. Oh, okay. We got to customize character. Let's just do default because I am unoriginal. Let's give him some cool hair. Let's give him, black. Oh, cool. We get to change everything. I already voted on this, so I know what I want to wear. Thankfully. Alright. There we go. So let's talk to Dutch, but we will do that next time on Far Cry 5. So, not every video is necessarily going to have an outro. Depends on how long I'm recording for. But, yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it's on the longer side, but I really want everybody to experience the game along with me as I'm experiencing it. But otherwise, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Again, if you liked the video, please like and subscribe. And fuck Nancy. Alright, see you guys.